Hi you guys, this is our first video.
Yeah.
Well, this is our actually second video. Well, this is my nephew right here. Shut up. So what we're gonna do is stop.
Okay.
That's my nephew. This is me. Remember my little tiger? So, remember when you got when I guys punched that thing?
It's right there.
Oh my gosh!
Oh yeah, they fell. Is this place haunted? Like at night? This, like this closet was closed, and then it was like this. This closet was closed and then it opened. You guys, it opened by itself. Look, this is how it's opened. So, we were first going to sleep. Then, suddenly, it just opened. Right, dude?
Yeah, but it had this, but we had a spider pet in here. It always right there, and I think that's what opened it.
No, he can't make it that far. He can't make it that far.
No. No, he actually crawls around right there, and he goes over and over.
So, yeah, I think this house is haunted. Because this is some crackers right here. Because this is some piece of crackers.
It doesn't even work like these piece of crackers. Even last night when I was sleeping on the floor, one of them fell on me. I didn't even move them, right? Mm-hmm. Guys, this place is haunted.
Well, you guys, better do something about this. 10 days.
Well, well, the spider protects us, right?
So, guys, so first of all, what happened?
I was sleeping last night when you were out hanging out with some friends.
Yeah, and then I came back and then I punched you so you wake up because I saw a doll right there. It's not there no more. Look. It was a doll. And then, like, I saw it and then, like, I blinked and then, like, that opened. That's how
it was this one.
Yeah, like that one. See that right there?
It was this one.
That doll. Tens times ten, tens times ten, Well, we're gonna end this video right now. So, love you guys with all my heart. Peace!